Brilliant names. So semi-final first lane one, Sara Junevik representing Sweden, European champion in short course from Copenhagen and Youth Olympic Games in 50 meter butterfly. Kim Busch representing the Netherlands, lane two and lane three. Lidon Munoz de Acampo, Mediterranean Games silver and bronze medalist. Marit Steenbergen, lane four, world champion, runner-up, silver medalist twice, and European Games and European long course champion. Silvia Di Pietro representing Italy, next to her compatriot Costanza Cocconcelli, also from Italy. Elisabeth Sabro Ebbesen, lane seven, representing Denmark, and Nicoletta Padar from Hungary. This July in Rome, she won the gold medal in 200 meter freestyle. So here we have the first eight competitors on the first semifinal: Junevik, Busch, Munoz de Acampo, Steenbergen, Di Pietro, Cocconcelli, Ebbesen, and Padar. The world record holder is after the start. So here we have the start. So the world record holder is Kate Campbell, representing Austria, and Sarah Sjöström, the European record holder. She will be here as well. So let's see the first semi-final. The first turn, Steenberg and Di Pietro next to each other. And it's such a tough race. Munoz de Acampo, Steenberg and Di Pietro within 0.2 of a second. And the Dutch swimmer is extending the lead. Nice dolphin kicks and turning to the last 25 meters, Steenbergen almost one body length clear. She touched home first, then Di Pietro and Munoz de Acampo. ...52-2-2, this is the best result of the first semi-final. Steenbergen, Di Pietro, Munoz de Acampo, Cocconcelli, Ebbesen, Busch, Junevik, Padar, the first. Second semifinal, lane one, representing Serbia, Nina Stanislavjevic. Lane two from Poland, already has one silver medal, Katarzyna Wasyck. Lane three, her compatriot, Kornelia Fitkiewicz, European short course champion, Glasgow in a medley. Lane four with the best result, Barbara Semanova. Lane five, the truly legend, Sara Sjöström, already has one gold here, and we know that she's able to do everything what she wants. We are really, really waiting for this semi-final. Arina Surkova, lane six, from the home nation, Russia. Lane seven, Janja Segel, representing Slovenia. And here we have another Russian, other champion, Youth Olympic Games champion, for example, Rosalia Nasredinova. Stanislavjevic, Vasic, Fitkiewicz, Semanova, Sjöström, Surkova, Segel, and then Nasredinova, the second semi-finalists. The bet is the final, the top eight goes to the final. And loud Polish fans here next to me, and Russians as well, as we can hear. The reigning champion is Freya Andersson, by the way, but she is not here. So we are going to have a new champion, that's true. Let's see the finalist list after the second semifinal. The best result, the reaction start was by Barbora Semanova, and the Czech lady is still in a wonderful form. And till the from the beginning, she's in a good fight with Sjöström and with Vasitsk. Within half seconds, the first three competitors. Just look at the fantastic style of Sara Sjöström. Powerful strokes and absolutely balanced swim, a nice underwater work. But then let's take a look at Katarzyna Wasicka as well, the Polish lady right here in Glasgow, in a wonderful style, a wonderful form. But Sara Sjöström is the first, Wasicka touch home second, and Semanova. This is the order of the second semi-final. Sjöström with a time of 52-2-1. 52-2-2 was the, how I remember, the best result in the first semi-final. So the results are official. Let's see the highlights and then it seems a wonderful final with the top eight ladies. So, officially, Sjöström, Vasic, Semanova, Surkova, Fitkiewicz, Siegel, Nazredinova, and Stanislavjevic. And the finalists are... Here we have Sjöström, Steenbergen, Vasic, Semanova, Di Pietro, Surkova, Munoz, Del Campo, and Fitkiewicz. Two Polish in the final.